My name is Adhika Gumlavali from class 30 and today I am going to represent Miss Mona Govind. So children, as we have a proxy period, let me tell you a story about intelligent farmer. Once upon a time in an Asset village, there lived a greedy landlord whose name was Hira Seth. He used to take cultivation from the farmer by putting strange conditions. The landlord used to give his land to a poor farmer, Ramdal, every year on contract. He used to take good crop and give bad crop to Ramdal. Because of this, Ramdal was suffering a lot. Ramdal had an intelligent son, Shyam, who completed his schooling from Thakur International School in the nearby city. Ramdal told his problem to Shyam. Shyam told his father that from today, I will take care of the farm, and he met landlord. Landlord told Shyam that the condition for the cultivation is the upper part of crop will be mine and the lower part of crop will be yours. Shyam agreed and went away. Shyam took good care of the crop and after 3 months, landlord came to the farm to take his share. This time, Shyam had grown groundnut. Landlord got angry and thought, this boy is making me fool. I need to teach him a lesson. So he told Shyam that this time the condition is a bit different. The upper part of crop will be yours and the lower part of crop will be mine. Shyam agreed. And after 3 months, landlord came to the farm to take his share. This time Shyam had grown wheat. Landlord got angry and said, do you think you are very intelligent? No, you are not. This time the condition is the upper and lower part of crop will be mine and the middle part of crop will be yours. Shyam agreed and said, this time even I have a condition, landlord. If you lose this time, then you will give equal share to all farmers. Shyam, landlord agreed. And after 4 months, landlord came to the farm and was surprised to see sugar cane in the farm. And he apologized to Shyam and agreed to give equal share to all farmers. So, the moral of the story is, difficult situations can be overcome with wise thinking. Okay children, hope you like the story. Our time is over.